Hey, what? It's a faro man again, and I'm back. Honestly, YouTube terminated my account at 1,300 subscribers, and it felt like the end of the world. I literally just wake up and I saw a message from my Gmail. I checked it. Hey, faro man, your account has been terminated, and it felt like the world was being taken out of me. I just felt totally miserable, and I'd given up. I told myself I'm done with YouTube. Then I got a call from my mom, and she was greeting me. She was happy, you know, and from my happiness I gained this strength, you know, to try again. And yeah, bro, I'm not giving up, not anytime soon. I'm gonna do this again. And so, guys, I'm back. I love you all, and please subscribe, love my videos. I'll see you. No ma. Wow, I haven't played this game in quite a while.
Because of a terraforming system that's spiraling out of control. And only I can fix it. Only I have your genetic code. It won't be long before we hit the point of no return. And then, extinction. I've been searching for months for what I need. A backup of Gaia, the AI you designed to control the system. Same dream
over and over again.
I'm walking under a brilliant night sky through a field of flowers, and when I arrive at the center, I see you, Elizabeth, waiting for me. Even though you've been dead for 1,000 years. You're the closest person I've ever had to a mother. And for a moment, I feel whole. I'm always left alone.
In the hand.
This world is your legacy, Elizabeth. I won't let it slip away. The valley below is my only remaining lead. my last hope to find the backup. I'll do whatever it takes to get it. I promise.
Let's do this.
If it isn't Aloy, the savior of Meridian, anointed of the Nora.
You know I hate being called that stuff.
Well, consider it a punishment for running out on us the very same night we beat Hades.
I grew up an outcast. Remember, I'm not much for parties.
Yeah. That one was in your honor. Just saying. So, what are we doing? Must be urgent since you left so fast. Delving into ancient ruins? Or maybe it has something to do with the Blight?
Both, actually, but, I should...
Oh, no. I've been tracking you a long way. It's okay. After everything you've done to help the Nora and my family, I swore an oath to help you. No matter what, you're stuck with me now. Like bark on wood.
Okay, but if you're going to come with me, you'll need to be able to see what I see.
A focus. Never thought I'd get your second sight.
I'll give you another one later and show you how to back up your data.
Data?
Information on the device. We've got a lot to cover. I'll have to explain everything as we go.
You see like this all the time?
Since I was a little girl. Come on. Shall we? Couple of scrapes on the way here. We should find some medicinal plants. Stock up. So it's time for your first lesson with the focus.
Sounds good. Let's get started.
Wow. Playing this game again. It's
these plants don't look like the ones in the sacred lands.
Ugh.
Bitter?
Yeah, well, at least they make you feel better. All right, we should keep going.
Might want to grab more of these plants along the way.
Yeah, good idea.
Hey guys, it's Faruman. Honestly. I won't be talking much because I'm still touched by my Terminator account, so I'm gonna be quite a lot. A lot.
That's where we need to go.
I see a few ways down. What are we after exactly?
The backup? Well, it's an AI.
Oh.
It's
I see where I need to go.
It's hard to explain. Think of it like a set of instructions that can fix the world.
Sounds complicated.
I don't know who put these ropes here, but we can use the line to slide down.
This is so beautiful. I mean, this game, it's...
I ran into some trouble on Glenox.
Salvaging machine carcasses as usual. And there they go.
Looks like they left a carcass behind. lot of arrows in that machine. Better take a closer look. Someone took down this machine recently.
Who else would come here?
I don't know. We better craft some arrows of our own. There might be trouble up ahead.
Good thing we already picked up some ridgewood.
Man, yeah, this game is beautiful. I've actually played Horizon. How was the partner name? PART1 name again. I think I'm forgetting. Horizon Zero Dawn.
There's a ladder.
I've actually played that. Off record.
This arrow can't knock free. Just have to target the lock.
Bro, I was.
That did it. After you.
Oh. Looks like I'm tripping.
More of the blight.
Bro, this is terrible.
Down this way.
Okay.
Get to the grass.
I'm facing them head on. I don't get them to be, you know, hiding and shit.
Those dead machines have it on alert.
How do you want to handle it?
The focus can help us. We can scan the machine before we make our move.
Okay.
Give it a second. Okay, see how parts of it are glowing? Those are its weak spots.
Anyone else?
Find anything good?
A few supplies.
Where are you, bro? Ho-ho.
How does the focus know all that?
It reads data on the machine.
Like a hunter studying its prey?
Yeah, kind of.
Something like that.
Another ladder. I need to shoot up. So after the fuss of me leaving.
Ah. Well, is this some kind of a joke?
Celebration was over. My mother led the rest of the Nora home. Sun King put his people to work rebuilding the city. You said
okay.
You focused since you were a child, right?
Yeah. Found my first one when I fell into a ruin. Got the others from an old cache not long ago. It's good to have extras.
Actually, I won't lie to you, this game is beautiful. I mean,
you'll be okay. Far Zenith? I know they made some tech trades with Zero Dawn, but why would they have a backup of Gaia? We'll
Please
be okay.
Register your perception for the tour.
I guess they want us to check in with them.
I should be able to pry this open. Who's climbing gear? Guess someone dropped in from above. Whoever left this here might have also shot those machines we found earlier.
So where are they now? Ugh.
Dead.
Stench.
Entire camp. Wiped out. They must have come here to delve for scrap.
Acid. That explains the smell.
Bro.
And it looks like something big came in from above.
Crashed right through the camp. Then through the wall. I should take a look at the rubble in that gap. Whatever came through here brought this down as it went out. If I can dislodge some of the debris, we might be able to squeeze through. Maybe I can find something to help in the camp.
Aloy, over here. I think I got something. It's some kind of Osirum prototype, I think. This hook looks like it can latch onto things.
And this gear pulls it back.
It looks broken, but maybe we can repair it. Hook it to the debris.
And pull it out. That could work. The focus can help us search the camp and identify anything we can use to fix the tool.
Never get hold.
My focus picked up a couple of things to check out.
Poor guy. Acid burned right through his armor.
Acid burns.
Part of a machine. Could help fix the gears.
Trying to joke. I'm afraid of anything acid.
Machine cable. Stronger than rope. All right, I think I have what I need to repair the tool, or maybe even make something better.
You could use this workbench.
There. Pullcaster. Now to test it on the debris. Better than I thought.
Seriously.
What's this?
Huh. What's this thing for?
Oh, I might be able to get up there. Wow, that worked.
That Pullcaster's useful. Too bad there's only one.
Don't worry, I'll find you another way up.
I surely will.
I think I can turn this thing on. Whoa.
Good morning. Dahlgard, and it is my pleasure to introduce you to Far Zenith.
Okay, I gotta drop
Forget
the ladder for Var.
What you think you know about us. Our truth is simple. We say reach for the stars, even if you have to cross 8.6
miles
of space to get there.
Thanks.
Do you guys think all this thing about space is real? I mean, I don't know. But if it is, bro, I wish to go to space someday. I think I'm gonna play a game very soon. It's about exploring the moon.
Us.
We have always pushed the boundary as explorers, pioneers, trailblazers. And now Far Zenith is taking the next leap into the future. That's why we're proud to have resurrected the Odyssey. When our government's abandoned in orbit, Far Zenith will actualize in less than a decade. But that's only the beginning. When the ship is complete, we will send the Odyssey and her crew where no one's gone before.
That's a problem about science.
There we'll create humanity's first off-world colony. The Odyssey may take 300 years to reach it, but when we look up at the night sky, we'll know they're on their way. And in the words of our founder, the late Peter Chimvumbe, the truest form of immortality is...
Data corrupt. Playback stopped.
The old ones could fly through the sky? Between the stars?
Well, yes, sort of. That ship, the Odyssey, it never made it to the other star. Something went wrong, and it blew up.
You see, science approach isn't the end of our world.
Is that why Elizabeth gave them a backup of Gaia? For a colony?
Error. Public presentation file corrupted. Member recruitment file available. Do you wish to reactivate?
Yeah, reactivate. Let's see what else they had to say.
We all know the projections. Economic instability, new biocontagions, rampant AIs. How long before another catastrophe creates unacceptable risk for the world's elite? We here at Far Zenith believe, escape the inevitable. And so we reach for the stars.
You see, I'm sorry, guys. You see, that's the one thing about science. The very thing they set out to prevent is the very thing they end up creating. And guess what, guys? They even create worst. Science is just... God, I hope such science still doesn't exist in the real world. Because if they do, trust me, guys, they are going to be the end of us.
Now you've seen what we're building here. Infrastructure to support the Odyssey's construction. A state-of-the-art data center to facilitate rapid technological advancements. And you've seen how we're managing public perception. So invest and join us. Claim your birth on the Odyssey. Preserve your way of life beyond the concerns of Earth.
Well, they were right about the world ending. I just didn't know how.
So everything they said back there about the next step for humanity, it was all a lie. These people only cared about saving their own skin.
Yeah, well, didn't work out for them in the end. That Oswald guy mentioned a data center. There. The backup. It should be stored in there.
Won't be able to swim across.
I guess we'll have to find a way around. Come on.
Nope.
The wilds have really grown over this place.
Bro, this is... What the hell?
What is that?
It might have been that chemical source room. Keep your guard up.
Oh, my guard is up.
Up here. Careful. Don't want those things to call in some friends from underground. You take the left one. I'll deal with the one on the right.
Okay.
I'm just gonna take them both.
Moving off.
I need to sneak up on it to take it out with my spear. Let's see. Damn! Spotted!
Oh! So they don't want to do this stealth? Bro, I stealth.
Those things to call in some friends from
moving up.
I need to sneak up on it to take it out with my spear. Can't let it see me. I should scan it first. Check its patrol path.
I stealth. Bro, I love to charge in it song. That's my style.
Two. More of those machines ahead.
Nothing you and I can't handle.
Is that all of you? Oh, I love this. Yeah, we'll gather them on.
I've been meaning to mention, I noticed you have a new look these days.
Yeah, I know. Didn't have a lot of time to shave when I was trying to catch up to you. Don't worry, it's not permanent.
Good.
Sorry my whiskers offend you, anointed.
The Osram must have used explosives against the machines.
They managed to get a couple. Careful, traps ahead.
Holy cow!
I'd be able to disarm them.
I almost tripped those shit.
Managed to salvage some supplies. Dismantled it.
And not blow yourself up.
More supplies. Looks like another camp.
While we're here, maybe we can make some traps of our own. Might come in handy against machines.
Good idea. I don't have the right supplies to craft a trap. But it looks like the Osram shot off some machine parts. I might be able to scrounge up enough materials from them. There. Explosive trap made.
Okay.
If anything walks into one of those, it won't know what hit it. Over here, Aloy. I think I see a way up.
I'm already up, bro.
Don't think they spotted us.
I better scan them.
I shouldn't try to use force on these boys. Should I take it out with...
I've seen this machine before.
What in the...
We're clear.
What do you mean I'm out of arrows?
You've been in a lot of old world ruins. Are they all like this?
They all have their secrets, but every place is different.
That machine we saw earlier must be on the moon.
I really hope so. I'm not equipped to fight it now.
That's a big storm picking up out there.
Yeah. And they're getting stronger. And more frequent.
So the storms, the blighted lands, the rivers and lakes choked with algae. You were born to fix all that?
Yeah. I can only do it if I find that backup. I think we're winding our way around to the data center. We'll need to cut through that big building on the right out there.
This place is really falling apart.
Well, it is 1,000 years old.
1,000 years old? Can you believe that, guys?
Looks like some kind of meeting room. That door on the other side's locked. Onzu.
The Zero Dawn terraforming system, the brainchild of Dr. Elizabeth Sobeck. Empowered by 9 subordinate functions, Gaia, the core of the system, is capable of advanced planetary engineering. An obvious advantage to our space colonization efforts. Operation Phase 1. Establish an asset within Project Zero Dawn. Status complete. Phase 2. The asset will secretly beamcast a complete copy of Gaia and her subordinate functions to this facility's data center. If all goes well, Zero Dawn staff will remain completely unaware of the transmission. Risks. Discovery of this operation could result in Zero Dawn withholding the already negotiated Apollo database.
Wow.
Special care must be taken not to alert Travis Tate, the expert hacker in charge of Hades Protocol. In addition, extreme caution must be exercised in regards to Dr. Sobeck herself. As one of the world's preeminent technologists, she may have instituted unforeseen security measures. A complete assessment is attached. This concludes the executive summary.
I thought Elizabeth sent the backup here, but she didn't. Far Zenith stole Gaia.
Aloy? Why does that woman look like you?
It's okay, Prawl. We look alike because we're the exact same. Genetically identical.
But she was one of the old ones. How can you be her?
Because I wasn't born. I was made by a machine. It's why I'm motherless, why I was cast out as an infant.
I don't understand. What kind of machine can make a person?
Remember when I said the backup is like a set of instructions? It's more than that. It's called Gaia. And for a long time, she cared for the world until she had to destroy herself. So she made me to bring her back. I'm the only one who can. And this place is my last hope.
You once said the goddess spoke to you when you went into All Mother Mountain. Was that this Gaia?
Yes, but she's not the goddess, Oral. There isn't one.
How can you be sure? It sounds like she anointed you with a sacred task.
I've had a lot of time to figure this out. And you will too, with the focus. But for now, the report said they were going to store the stolen copy of Gaia in the data center. So that's where we have to go. Okay?
Okay, it doesn't understand it, huh?
Huh. Look at that. Aloy, over here. I found something you could use.
A weapon. Thanks, Val. We should keep moving.
After you.
Down here. I think we're almost back outside.
Good.
Tell me the same direction we're going. Great. One of those machines. I could try with a new weapon on it. To my bow.
Bro.
Gotcha.
She's gonna take the cold.
Looks like we can cross over here.
Backup is the last hope.
Yeah. All those places I've been these last few months, there were supposed to be more backups. But 1,000 years ago, a guy named Ted Farrow merged them all.
Was he part of Part Venus too?
No. He was worse.
Ted Farrow. What the hell is this? Is this an aeroplane?
That big metal thing looks like the ship we saw back in the auditorium.
Awesome.
Imagine going up to the stars
and
that.
Right through them.
These guys couldn't catch a break. Machines patrolling ahead.
We can tag them in the focus to keep track of them.
Okay, guys, I'm going in our zone. Hello, bro.
Okay.
Bro, that was smooth.
Tell me something. Sona was really okay with you not going back to the Sacred Lands?
As the Nora War Chief, she understood why I was obligated to follow you. But as my mother, she wasn't pleased.
Is she ever pleased? I don't think I've seen her smile.
Me?
Okay, I came in through here, so This place is a maze. I think I'm not supposed to go down there. Well, I'm getting closer now.
All those Osirom, we'll never get through to the data center.
There's no way to slip past them. They're too tough to fight head on.
We could find a settlement. Convince some hunters to help us.
That would take weeks, and we don't have that kind of time. Maybe all we need is that shuttle to fall.
That thing? How?
We'll figure it out. Just wait here.
Aloy!
Trust me.
And there she goes.
Just need to get over to the shuttle to figure out how to make it fall.
Whoa. Ladies and gentlemen, I will see you boys in part 2. I'm headed to part 1 here. Love you all.